on only two shots. Keith Holley taking a shot at Nathan Horton. McQuaid says, you want to go? Here we go. Labrie steps in, blindsiding McQuaid. McQuaid's going to take it out on him. Labrie, who ought to be working in a sawmill, takes one off the body. McQuaid works the ribs. Couple into the noggin, trying to get that hat off. Labrie pounds down. McQuaid trying to measure him. Under and over. Labrie with a big right connects. McQuaid backed up against the glass. They're starting to get a little arm weary. Labrie connects with another big right hook. And the linesmen step in.
Well, Tampa should get the original two on all. He came up high after the offside call. And then Labrie came looking for McQuaid. That was from the last shift when Campbell and Ollie locked up. A little conversation between those two. So Labrie came looking for him. Bruins should certainly get at least 2 minutes of a power play out of this. There's Ollie coming up high. Then Ollie again, the left-hand jab at McQuaid. And then Labrie right in there. I mean, you could even give Labrie an instigator if you really wanted to.
Kind of surprised at the angle of the approach.
Well, clearly there's Ollie high on Horton initially. Then there's that left. I don't think Ollie likes sitting out some games as a healthy scratch, Jack. And then Labrie came hunting.